A man driving a truck down a mountain road. Nothing unusual about this, except that the last two trucks which tried to make this trip never reached their destination. Behind the wheel of the truck is an American soldier, assigned to United States Army Special Forces, operating in one of the most dangerous regions of Southeast Asia, the guerrilla-infested Central Highlands of Vietnam. He is here to assist, to advise, and to help a remarkable people.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret, silver wings upon their chest, these are men America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day, courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest, make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day, have him win